Hello everyone, welcome for today's video lecture. Today in maths, as you know that we are dealing with the first chapter of maths, that is numbers. In today's lecture, we are going to see the concepts successor and predecessor. So basically, what is mean by successor? Successor is the number that comes just after the given number. Successor is the number that comes just after the given number. That means successor, what we can say, the successor is the after number, nothing but after number. Understood? Successor is the number that comes just after. So number that comes just after the given number, that is called successor. So see here I have written some numbers. 35,18,320. So we are going to find the successor of this number. So you know that after number means what? How do we get after number, or as successor is after number, how will we get that? So when we will add one in this given number, when we will add one in the given number, we will get its successor. So in another way, we can say that successor, or we can obtain successor by adding one in the given number. So let's find the successor of this number, 35,18,320. So as I told you, we can obtain successor by adding one. So let's add one in this number. So as one will be added in the ones place, right? So 0 plus 1, 1, and remaining all digits as it is. So the successor of 35,18,320 is 35,18,321. Understood? Similarly, successor of this number, 33,26,195. Its successor is 5 plus 1, 6, right? And remaining all digits will be same. So the 33,26,196 is the successor of 33,26,195. Understood? Then the successor of 59,26,245 is, let's add 1 in the given number, so 5 plus 1, 6, and remaining all digits same, as there is no any number to add in them. So the successor of 59,26,245 is 59,26,246. Understood? So once again I repeat, successor is the number that comes just after the given number, and after number we get by adding 1. So we can say that successor can be obtained by adding 1 in the given number. Let's go towards the predecessor. Predecessor is exactly opposite of successor. Predecessor is the number that comes just before the given number. Okay, so number that comes just before the given number, that is called predecessor. Number that comes just before. Number that comes just before the given number, that is called its predecessor. So you know that before numbers, just before means we can obtain, in another way we can say that predecessor can be obtained by subtracting 1 from the given number. Got it? Once again I repeat, predecessor can be obtained by subtracting 1 from the given number. So let's find the predecessor of these three numbers. So 2,34,67,276, and we have to find predecessor of this. And as I told you, to find predecessor we need to subtract 1 as predecessor means the number which comes just before, so we need to subtract 1 to find that before number. Now this 1 can will be subtracted from 1's place of this given number, right? So 6 minus 1, 6 minus 1, 5, and remaining all digits will be same, as there are no other, here there are no other digits to subtract, so they will remain same. So the predecessor of 2,34,67,276 is 2,34,67,275. Understood? So this is the predecessor of this number. Let's find predecessor of this. 20,93,56,100. This is the number and its predecessor we have to find. So we need to subtract 1 from it. Now see here, at the end there is 0, here also 0 and there is 1, so there is 100, we can say that in 1's group there is 100. So 0 minus 1 is not possible, again 0 minus 1, 0, here there is also 0. So see here, if you write this number separately here, let's write this number here and subtract 1 from it. See, 0 minus 1 is not possible, right? And here, so cut this 0 right here, 10, cut this 0 right here, 9, and cut this 0 right, 1 right here, 0. Previous number of 1, 0. Now 10 minus 1, 9. 9 minus, here no any number to subtract, it will remain 9 only. And here 0 minus 1, minus, no any number means 0 itself, and remaining all digits same. So see here, we have got 20,93,56,099. So if you see this 0,99, here there is 100, right? So when we'll subtract 1 from 100, we get 99. So similarly we have got here, so the predecessor of 23,93,56,100 is 20,93,56,099. This is the predecessor of this number. If you are getting confused, then subtract 1, write this number this way and subtract 1 from it, you will get the answer. Understood? Let's find the predecessor of next number. Here see, 7 minus 1, 6, and remaining all digits will be same. So it's for 4,01,34,706. So this way we can find the successor and predecessor of the given number. Once again I repeat, successor means the number that comes just after. So it can be obtained by adding 1 in the given number. And others, on the other hand, predecessor means the number that comes just before, which can be obtained by subtracting 1 from the given number. So understood? So let's move towards the next concept. Let's learn the next concept in this lesson, that is skip counting. Now what is mean by skip counting? To do skip counting means what? We have to count the numbers with the fixed gap. So there is different type of counting, counting by 2's, counting by 3's, counting by 4's. You can count by any number, but the skip counting means what? The gap between two successive numbers should be same. For example, it is if the gap between first two number is between first two successive number is 2, then the gap between next other next numbers in that series should be 2 only. Understood? That is called skip counting. So here see, counting by twos, counting by two. So in this we have to count, or we have to find the next numbers with the gap of 2. That means what? So here there is one number, see, 41,33,451, and with the skip counting by twos, we have to find next numbers. So for that, what we need to do, we need to, as it is skip counting by two, so to find next numbers in this series or in this pattern, we need to add two in the given number, as it is keep counting by 2, right? So we need to add 2 in the given number. So this 2 will be added in the ones place. So 1 plus 2, 3, and remaining all digits will be same, as there is no any digits to add in them. Okay, so in that series, according to skip counting, we have got here another number, that is 41,33,453. To find next number, we need to write this number and we need to add 2 in that. Understood? So 41,33,453 plus 2. Now this 2 will be added in the ones place. 3 plus 2, 5. And remaining all digits will be same. So 41,33,455. Next number in this series, see, 455 we have got, right? So this number right here, and add 2 in that. So 5 plus 2, 7, and 5, 4, 3, 3, 4, 1, 4. That is 41,33,457. This is the next number in this series we have got. And if you find next number, then write this number and add 2 in that. Plus 2. So 7 plus 2, 9. And remaining digits same as it is. So 41,33,459, this is the fourth number in this series or in this pattern we have got according to skip counting by 2. Understood? So this way you can find so many numbers, whatever number is asked you can find by adding 2. Understood? So this is skip counting by 2. When there is skip counting by 4, skip counting by 4s. So when there is skip counting by 4s, we need to maintain the gap between two successive numbers, that is gap of 4, when there is skip counting by 4. So to find, in according to this pattern, to find next number, we need to add 4 in the given number. Got it? As we have done here, we added 2, we need to add here 4. So let's do it. 5 plus 4, 9, and remaining all digits will be same. Understood? So here we got the first number, in second number in that series. The next, this number right here, 4 in that, plus 4. So we'll get another number. Now see, 9 plus 4, 13, right? So now 3 will come here and 1 will be carried. Now 8 plus carried 1, 9, 2, 3, 7, 1 and 5. So that is 51,73,093. This is the next number we have got. To find next number, write this number. And add 4 in that. Now see, 3 plus 4, 7, and remaining all digits will be same. That is 51,73,297. This is the another number we have got here. And to find next number, write this number here. And add 4. Again, add 4 in this number to get next number in this keep counting in this series. Now see, 7 plus 4, it's 11. So 1 will come down and 1 will be carried. 9 plus 1, 10. Again, 0 will come down, 1 will be carried. 2 plus 1, 3. And remaining all digits same. So this number we have got. Next number as a next number in this series. Understood. So this is the skip counting by 4s. Let's see the skip counting by 10s. So here we have the number 45,14,94,105, and we have to find next number in this series by counting by 10s. So here we need to add 10 in the given number. Now see, this 10 has two digits, 1's place and 10's place. So 0 will be added in the 1's place and 1 will be added in the 10's place. So 5 plus 0, 5. And 0 plus 1, 1. And remaining digits as it is. Okay. So here we got the next number. This number right here, 45,14,94,115. And to find next number in this series, add 10 in that. Now see, 5 plus 0, 5. 1 plus 1, 2. And remaining all digits same, 1, 4, 9. 4, 1. 45,14,94,125. See, first number was 45,14,94,105. Then after adding 10, we got 45,14,94,115. Then we got 45,14,94,125 by skip counting with the 10. Next number we will find in this series. 45,14,94,125. Okay, so this number we have written here, and to find next number, add 10 in this. So 5 plus 0 again, 5. 2 plus 1, 3. And remaining digits same. Right. To find next number, write this number here. 45,14,94,135 and add 10 in that. Plus 10. So 5 plus 0, 5. 3 plus 1, 4. 1, 4. 45,14,94,145. So if you observe this pattern, see, there is keep counting by 2s. So you can do it by without adding also, you can do it just by counting. See, the last two digits, number formed by last two digits is 51. So if you count 2 after 51, 51, 52 and 53. See, here 53 is there and remaining all digits are same. Then after 53, 54, 55, see, here 55 is there and remaining all digits are same. Then 55, after 55 count to 56, 57, right? So here see 57 and remaining all digits are same. Similarly here, when there is counting by 4, you can last two digit number form by last two digit is 85. So count 4 after 85. After 85, 4 means 86, 87, 88 and 89. So see last 89 and remaining all digits same. Then after 89, if you count 4, 90, 91, 92, 93, right? So here we have got 93 and remaining all digits are same. Similarly, after 93, if you count 4, you will get 97. And after 97, if you count 4, you will get 98, 99, 100 and 101, right? So, but here that 101 is there, so it will be carried forward. So here, so 7 plus 4, 11 we got. Then 1 carried and 9 plus 1, 10. 0 we got here and 1 carried. So 2 plus 1, 3. Understood. So it is 297 plus 4. So it is 301. So wherever the carry is necessary, you have to take that. Understood. In counting by 10, see here, there was 0, 5. Then 0, 5 plus 10, 15. Then 15 plus 10, 25. 25 plus 10, 35. 35 plus 10, 45. So this is the pattern. You need to identify that pattern, and if once you identify that pattern, you can do it orally also. Okay, but initially go by this method, add it as the according to the steps or procedure, add it. And once you get habitual with this, you can do it by yourself, by orally. Okay, so if you have any problem with these two concepts, successor and predecessor and skip counting, you can ask your doubts in comment box as well as on WhatsApp. Till that, thank you and have a nice day.